To make the topping for an apple crisp, add cubes of cold butter to a mixture of flour, sugar, brown sugar, oats, cinnamon, and salt. For the apple base, peel, core, and slice your apples. Then toss them with lemon juice, sugar, and flour. Pour the apples into an even layer in your baking dish and top them with the crumble topping. Bake the apple crisp for about 35 minutes in a 350 degrees Fahrenheit oven.